Get ready, Porsche fans, because the 2025 Porsche 911 GT3 Weissach package is here, and it's taking the GT3 experience to the next level. If you're familiar with Porsche's motorsport heritage, you know the Weissach package is all about turning up the performance dial. But what exactly does this package add to an already track-hungry machine like the 911 GT3? Let's break it down. A serious focus on weight reduction. At its core, the Weissach package is all about cutting weight while increasing precision and performance. Porsche has gone all in with carbon fiber on this package, and you can see it everywhere from the anti-roll bars to the coupling rods and even the roof and rear wing plates. Every gram counts when you're chasing lap times, and the Weissach package cuts down the fat in all the right places. What's even better is the addition of forged magnesium wheels, which shave off an impressive 20 pounds compared to the standard GT3 wheels. With these upgrades, you're getting a car that feels even more responsive, making every turn sharper and every acceleration more visceral. These wheels also contribute to better handling by reducing unsprung mass, allowing the suspension to do its job more effectively. Performance, engine, transmission, and driving experience. While the 502 hp 4.0-liter naturally aspirated flat 6 remains unchanged in the Weissach version, the lighter weight and revised aerodynamics make a noticeable difference on the track. Paired with an 8% shorter final drive ratio, both the 7-speed PDK and 6-speed GT Sport manual options take full advantage of this car's rev-happy engine, delivering quicker acceleration and sharper shifts. Expect the 0 to 60 miles per hour time to hover around the 3.2 seconds mark with the PDK. But what's really thrilling is how this car behaves at high speed. Porsche's engineering wizards have dialed in the double-wishbone suspension for even greater precision, while the CFRP anti-roll bars ensure the car stays flat through the corners, especially when pushing it to its limits on the track. Weissach-inspired aesthetics. This isn't just about performance. Porsche made sure the Weissach package stands out visually too. You'll notice the CFRP roof and carbon fiber mirror caps from a mile away. These elements give the GT3 an even more aggressive look, signaling that this car means business. Inside, the theme continues with CFRP door handles and a host of Racetex materials, enhancing that race car feeling every time you step inside. But it's not all bare bones minimalism. Porsche knows its customers want some luxury too. So the Weissach package includes extra leather and Racetex finishes, along with an anti-glare dashboard covering to keep the driver focused on what matters, the road ahead.
The Weissach package isn't just for show. It's built to deliver on track days. The 6D sensor and advanced ABS tuning, along with the rear-wheel steering system, make this GT3 one of the most capable Porsches you can buy. Brand ambassador Jörg Burmeister described the Weissach-equipped GT3 as even more exhilarating thanks to its balanced feel and the way it handles rough surfaces and curbs with ease. This package isn't just about speed. It's about control and confidence at high speeds.
Like all great Porsche models, the 2025 911 GT3 Weissach package is highly customizable. Porsche offers the option to swap out the standard wheels for magnesium wheels as part of the package for an additional cost, giving you a choice in how far you want to go with the weight-saving options. For the most hardcore drivers, this package makes the GT3 more track-focused, while still keeping it street-legal.
The ultimate track weapon with the Weissach package. the 2025 Porsche 911 GT3 becomes even more of a precision tool. It's lighter, faster, and packed with race-inspired engineering. Whether you're a track day enthusiast or someone who just wants the ultimate version of the GT3, this package delivers in every way possible. Starting at $222,500, plus delivery and handling, this isn't just a car. It's a piece of Porsche Motorsport history, honed for the road and the track alike.